Okay, so this next one is a seated adductor and hamstring stretch. This is an advanced compound movement which targets the adductors on the inner thigh, hamstrings at the back of the leg. So Jasmine, if I can get you to sit down and take your legs as wide as feels comfortable. Okay, so if you can, hold on to the ankles or the foot. If it feels okay, dorsiflex the feet. And you're going to breathe in, and as you breathe out, apply the stretch just to the point that feels comfortable. Does that feel okay? Okay, and then relax. Good, so you'll hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Always stretch when your muscles are warm, so either after cardio or weights. Never stretch when your muscles are cold.